Guy Tal was born and raised in Israel. As a child, he always loved spending time outdoors. One day, he decided to begin documenting his findings, and he would photograph everything from wildlife to landscape. For Guy, it was more about creating visually spectacular images and documenting his subjects more than anything else. Guy was introduced to photography long before the first release of Photoshop, and also before consumer cameras were in existence, so over the years, he became skilled at traditional film photography as well as digital. While serving in the Israeli military, he came across a little book titled Desert Solitaire by Edward Abbey. Guy was amazed by all the photographs of the Colorado Plateau landscapes depicted in the book. Guy never imagined he would be lucky enough to not only photograph these places, but also live there one day. After moving to the United States to work in the Silicon Valley, he became even more inspired by nature and the fine photography of the American West. He started pursuing landscape more vigorously. Guy never seriously explored other forms of photography after discovering his passion was in nature and landscape. Guy now lives with his wife in the small town of Torrey, Utah, which is just outside Capitol Reef National Park. Much of his professional work is photographed in the beautiful landscapes of his home. With photography, he likes to make images that speak to wildness and creates visual metaphors. Guy has been featured in many fine art publications on photography and is the author of 2 books on landscape photography. Guy does not consider himself a photographer who creates art, but rather an artist working in the medium of photography. You will see that his titles are often very poetic in nature.